It was a Port Adelaide lineup with Travis Pate getting together with Connor Rosie, and they just ran an absolute muck to get things started.
231 runs. That has to be some sort of record here at the Adelaide Oval. And didn't, yeah, Connor Rosie and Travis Pate got them off to a real flyer. Travis Pate was so impressive. Just doing it easy, and then guess who got the first breakthrough? Rashid Khan coming in and doing the damage, got rid of Connor Rosie, went to do a little lap, and then Rashid Khan again into the action, getting rid of the dangerous Travis Pate with a nice little run out there. But the runs kept coming, and a pretty good catch there to Rory Sloane. Some highlights all around though, Soda.
We saw some great work from Tommy Cleary, the big defender. And what about Travis Head? Just a nice little cameo with four sixes of his first four balls was amazing.
Yeah, well, I played golf with Travis this morning. He said, how do I go about it? I said, mate, just get on with it. Get if they're, you know, chucking up some rubbish, get on, you know, hit it over the fence. And that's exactly what he did. So nice little cameo there from Travis Head. I reckon he was trying to hit that straight up in the air so Tex could maybe take her underneath the sky, but it just...
The great sponsors that we've mentioned to raise $1 million out of nowhere is a brilliant result. We're going to go. We're heading to book them out, hosted by two greats of seven here, John Riddell and Bruce Abernathy. Enjoy them heading to the Adelaide Hills and Kangaroo Island from Adelaide Oval. Bye for now.